That's kind of weird. Plant suspicious package. That's $600. I think it said 30 XP. That's what we'll get. But since so you can at least pick lock this door, might as well get in there. Can't hide under this bed. Oh, we're ruined. Actually gonna go to jail. I normally don't like doing that. I'd rather just reload, but I guess we can steal some stuff. Alright, so I don't know if y'all knew, but you can like break out of prison now. Well, I guess, like, the first one you couldn't do it. And I don't ever remember having, like, a get out of jail deal like this before.
Get I'll oh. Slam your head in.
He got me. Time we're going for the loot. There's a computer or an iMac in a certain office, I guess. Oh, they take away your crowbar, but not some of the loot and not some of the other. finish this. Okay. $2,300, he goes right there. And then midnight, he'll go over there, I guess. I don't know if he's gonna try and turn around though. I don't wanna try and go and then he. Guess we could have went. Police station is pretty good because you can get a lot of good stuff. Like you can load up, you know. See, go to the hideout, made out like a bandit and got an item that they needed stolen, so pretty sure you can even sell that on a black bag and get even more money. Maybe not. Let's see, he needs a monitor. That'd go 75 XP. So far, if we can get some creek wine, that'd be good. That'd be a good one. And a toaster. Guess I need to go to Quick Buys again and get me a crowbar maybe. work laptops that are locked, you probably gotta have something to break them. Guess we're going to Madison Street. See what goodies we can steal. We're trying to get to level 8 so we can. We're there, but we had to unlock something else to. So this is the one we climb ivy on walls, run longer and faster, walk through vents, carry heavy items, and. Highlight items that are worth over $100. Alright. Now, how far are we? Need a couple hundred XP, so. Smash a couple of things. I think that's the house for that. You basically have to like smash something and get out of Dodge. So we can hurry up, run, you know, steal everything out of this house and get out of Dodge, I guess. Oh, we need his basement key. Thank you.
away from me. Ha!
Guys, we got that basement key. Just had to. We might. I'm debating. Debating if I want to go drop the stuff in the truck and come back or. Probably could have went to that vent, I guess, if we had the agility deal, but. I think. I'm kind of shocked he's not. He didn't get triggered by he didn't get triggered by us being like there, but I think if we wait for him to leave, we'll have a better chance at because then we can just smash the couple.
Hi.
The two items, run in there, smash.
Well, la-dee-da.
You know, grab more stuff and go. Associate's still here, so it's good, it's good. So he's about to leave, we're gonna go ahead and get in position. So he left. Truly no one respects me. I have no reason to do anything because no matter what I do, I'm still drowning in sadness. So I'll put an end to it all as soon as my project is complete. Special skill point unlocked. Does that mean I can use it to unlock agility? No. So these require SP. Decrease people's hearing range by 1 meter. Run much faster. Negotiator. Sell an item for 25% more. People who are knocked down slash put to sleep will stay down 1.5 times longer. I'm gonna say maybe the hearing one would be pretty good.
La-la-dee-da!
Now we're gonna go to 2000 because we're gonna... We're gonna go to another place. I think it's 105. Since they're a pretty good place to rob. We can just grab a bunch of stuff while the guy's sleeping. Oh, he's not. He's not going to bed yet. So he's going to go to the back garden at 10. And then at 2300, he's going to go to bed. And then the other guy's out of the house. I think that one guy just isn't in the house very often. 30 or 40 more XP or something like that. Okay, more like 100 or so. As far as the dog can't hear you. Gotta slowly shut and close everything, because otherwise you'll wake this guy up. I forgot we can even pick Falcon.
Well, You've actually got me to call you. Well, I should have you in my basement as we speak. Let's see. You steal $500,000 from us in some kind of self-vengeance project. You run off and think it's all over. Well, guess what? It's not. It's a miracle you're still alive. You have to thank your friend for that, as what he sent to us is very valuable. He's the reason I let you live. For now, you will do a few things for me, including paying back the money. For now, I need you to cause a mess at 109. Do everything you can there. Steal all the stuff. Do all the tasks.
That's ridiculous!
trash can. Huh. Oh. Dang, that sucks, man. Who's this guy wanting me to go to? Probably can't do it while you got the cops on you, huh? Parcel deal, that must be what those codes are. When you find like the codes or whatever. Let's see what we got. Any more black bay stuff? Huh. And see, since we got caught, Madison Street's been alerted, so now they're gonna have my poster everywhere. They're gonna be on the prowl. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Since the phone's ringing now at night. Oh yeah, I want to check out this parcel machine. I never even noticed this before. Now, were we able to collect that stuff? I think that's his house. There's one of their houses for, it's like that old guy's house.
Officers are on the scene.
wants to go to 109 complete. Go. Got our 109 resident. Can go home. Who 109?
Well, hello!
Alright, well, that didn't work, but that's not the house I was thinking.
Grab a donut.
Dang it, bro. And we got the cherry now. So you can go through that window, you just can't leave out that window? Like what? Deals, but I wasn't sure what they went to. Here's how I can tell, because it's one of the houses with one person. It's like haunted. I think this is it, 110. Yeah, 110. Normally I can remember that, but I'm gonna take a picture so I don't forget. Well, we're gonna rob some stuff over here. Go ahead. Might as well go ahead and get some XP while we're at it. I think that's even in the jail cell, like whatever the one in the jail cell is.
Well, la-dee-da!
Alright, so we keep the rest of it because we can sell it on Black Bay. Might be able to sell this TV for some cash. Yep, $400. So that sounds kind of outrageous. Because, you know, like, you're stealing used stuff, so, you know, I feel like, you know, like, price point should be down. Oh, those guys didn't wake up. So then it just says go home. So I guess drive back to the house. And then that ends the mission. Or ends that mission.
Listen, we're not gonna get that money back by stealing from locals. We have to go for something bigger, a heist, I mean. Check the whiteboard of your hideout.
A heist, you say? I think that painting wasn't worth a lot. You know, I figured out we're stealing this painting. This should be worth like a couple thousand. I get it, you know, it can't always be worth like $1 billion, you know? Oh, check that out. The Devil's Lair. Required items, stethoscope, potential profit. $5,000? Potential profit, $19,950. Damn. The rich and mighty rest here. They usually bring their expensive stuff on vacation with them. So you might be in for a treat. Dave. This person never leaves. This person never stays all the time. This person leaves occasionally. Wow, there is. A lot to this house. I mean, this is like their seasonal one. That's kind of neat. Need a stethoscope though. Can I buy that? Or do you gotta have like a special? What do you gotta have? Safe cracking. No, I guess buy a couple of these. Be cool to see. I guess how they work or whatever. Alright guys, give me a few minutes. I'm gonna reset and then we'll continue on.